wobble, wobble, jump back. Wobble, wobble, still. To the left. Good.
Jump forward. Jump back. Wobble, wobble, run away.
My name is Tibati Moloi from South Africa, and yeah, we came here to Ghana for the Google Summit, and the hospitality, the people, they're friendly, it's very nice. The atmosphere is also nice. Oh, the welcome party, it was great. Like, you know, the music, it was well integrated, everyone was catered for, so it was very nice.
Latifa, it's from Baya. I'm a student at Swakopmund University from Kenya. Glad to be at GSA 2014, and I'm looking forward to a fantabulous time, fantabulous year. I'm having amazing times here. So a lot of times friends. I may not remember all their names, but I've made a lot of friends. It's an experience that I think I won't be forgetting anytime soon.
My name is Alan. I come from the University of the University of the Advances Round in South Africa, and yeah, I really enjoy this conference. It's amazing.
I'm from Delta State University in Nigeria. We're in Accra, Ghana, Lisa Hotel for Google State Ambassadors of South Africa Summit, and this is day two. Yesterday was fun. We learned so much. We got to understand what it means to be an ambassador, how we're going to be doing our event. We got to learn about AdWords, advertising, YouTube, Gmail. It is awesome. And then I met my team group, and we brainstormed for our event. I learned about the six thinking hats. It was really amazing.
I'm called Boyongo Bodumbu Yannick. I'm a student at International School of Business and Technology in Uganda. Actually, I learned a lot from this Google Student Ambassador Program. I learned how to inspire other people, and I can tell you that before me to go and inspire other people, Google Student Ambassador Program inspired me a lot.